Diatone. I'm not sure which frame this is.
Basically, one of the smaller Diatone quads. You set the stand up, put it on your desk, and it will hold the quad.
We started already? I was feeling really creative today, so I actually filmed an entire fucking thing, like this intro with my green screen. But for some reason, outside of the house, there's this insane whining fucking sound. This high-pitched sound, probably some fucking mind control shit. But in that room, you can hear it. Check it out. It sounds like this. I have a quad that has mismatched motors. Hi. Today, we're just going to touch on a quick topic, and that is anxiety. A lot of people have it. We all have it. A lot of us have different ways of dealing with it. Personally, me, I'm pretty good. I don't really freak out that much because I smoke a fuck ton of pot, like a ridiculous amount of pot. I don't take any pills. I used to take a ton of pills, mood stabilizers, antidepressants, antipsychotics, fucking some shit just for fun sometimes. Too much. It's disgusting. I hated it. So I just started smoking weed, about 12 years ago or so, instead of taking fucking pills to try to correct my stupid brain. Weed is the only thing that helps. For two days I've been out of weed because everybody's been out and shit. I've just been like kind of scraping my fucking pipe. And this morning I was like, I just got super overwhelmed and I had the gnarliest fucking panic attack. Like I kind of came out of it standing in front of the refrigerator, like just being trying to be cool in front of the refrigerator with my shirt off and shit. And I was like, oh, you fucking weirdo, what are you doing? That's crazy. There's like a direct correlation between me not smoking reefer and then all of a sudden me having panic attacks. It's been about 2 years since I've had an gnarly one and shit, and it's been about 2 years since I've been out of fucking weed. Look at that. How does that work? The only reason I'm bringing this up is because I know a lot of people suffer with different mental disorders and stuff, be it light depression to fucking crazy, insane BPD and stuff, and none of it is fun. Neither end of the spectrum is fun. It's fucking shitty feeling. And I feel like I have a lot of good friends, you know, that I can reach out to if I'm ever fucking tripping. I can hit somebody up, my beautiful girlfriend or one of my beautiful friends. I know I can hit them up and talk to them. So I just wanted to say, if you're fucking tripping, if you got some shit going on, feel free to reach out. If you need somebody to talk to, I'm fucking there for all of you. FPV is friendship. This is more than a community of just drones to me. This is fucking life. We can all make each other's lives better by helping each other and shit. So if there's anything I can do, you fucking hit me up, you let me know. Okay, that was enough of that. I just wanted to get that out of the way. I'm still running fucking bullshit quads with mismatched motors, even though Eric Bowe, fucking PQS, Philly Quad Squad, Eric Bowe, my dude, Biggie FPV, hooked me up with a set of OG Bachrander motors that he had, like the LD Power original fucking motors. So thank you so much, Eric. I'm putting those on tonight. Earlier today, I was freaking out, so I wanted to go fly super fucking bad and shit. So I just took my shitty flying fucking quad. I had to do 3 takes of that. That was so hard to say. My shitty fucking flying quad. And I just went and ripped. It's fucking whatever. I want to show you guys the video right now. I'm not trying to impress you with my flying. I just want you to know I had a bad fucking day. My day started getting better. I flew drones, and now I'm here. I feel fucking amazing. Also, thanks to pot. All right. I love all of you guys so much. If you like pot, I sell grinders and dab sticks and blunt splitters and all kinds of cool shit on botgrinders.com. Go to botgrinders.com and you can buy them. You don't have to, but if you want to, you can. I get some money. It's cool. Whatever. Here's a fucking flying. Quit talking. Are we still recording? I talk too much. Just fly.
Yo, my man Fife Diggy, he got something to say.
I like him brown, yellow, Puerto Rican, and Haitian. Name is Fife Dog from the Zulu Nation. Told you in the jam that we could get down. Now let's knock the boots like the group H-Town. You got BPD all on your bedroom wall. But I'm above the rim and this is how I ball. A gritty little something on the New York street. This is how I represent over this here beat. Talking about you.
Yo, I took you out. But sex was on my mind for the whole damn route. My mind was in a frenzy in a horny state. But I couldn't drop dimes cause you couldn't relate.
Relax yourself, girl, be set.
You couldn't relate.
Relax yourself, girl, be set.
You couldn't drive you up a wall. Staring at your dome piece, very strong. Stronger than pride, stronger than Teflon. Take it on the Ave and you buy me links. Now I want a pound of Kool-Tang until it stinks. You could be my mama and I'll be your boy.
Original rude boy, never am I coy. You could be a shorty in my ill convoy. Not to come across as a thug or a hood. What? But hun, you got the goods like Madeline Wood. By the way, my name's Malik, the 5 foot freak. They say we get together by the end of the week. She simply said no.
Oh yeah, I got a major sponsor that I'm going to announce next video. So make sure you watch my next video to see who my sponsor is.
Label me a hoe. I said, how you figure? My friends tell me so. I hate when silly groupies want to run their yap. Word to God, hun. I don't get down.